I keep getting messages from people saying you must feel vindicated about recent developments in the SNP, and I mean, I feel sad more than anything else, basically because it was 25 years I spent building up the SNP to overtake the Labour Party in Scotland, and to see its current troubles and trials and tribulations, it gives me no satisfaction. And therefore, the overwhelming feeling is one of sadness, and you know, Nicola's in severe difficulties just now.